Hello friends, this is Kishore Kumar here. Welcome back to my channel K-Cups Vlog. In this video you are going to see how to replace chain sprocket, sprocket bearing and sprocket rubber. All vehicles have almost similar kind of steps. So if you want to replace chain sprocket, this video for you. I have already trimmed this video so you can save your time. I don't want you to miss any of the steps which you need to follow while replacing the chain sprocket. Don't skip this video, watch and enjoy.
ಸರ್ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೆಸರು?
ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ಇಸ್ಮಾಯಿಲ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸರ್.
ಓಕೆ.
Now I feel much better. When I was riding before in a neutral, I used to get some kind of noise, tuck 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 tuck, like that. So as of now it is not coming and I feel really better comparatively. If your vehicle make lots of noise while moving in a neutral, then you have to check your chain sprocket. If you want me to post any video related to service, let me know, I'll try to post it. If you haven't subscribed this channel, please subscribe now. Have a nice day. Bye.